you. It's such a great accomplishment. It's such a great, like, you know, a marking point in your career. But you have not always had great auditions, right?
No, I'm the worst.
You had a bad one.
Yes, I'm the worst auditioner in the world. You heard about this one.
Yeah, this is the...
It's pretty, I think everybody...
Joey?
I mean,
it's international.
Joey audition? It was Joey.
Yeah.
So my second audition ever was for Joey. And it was right after I left SNL. And I've never done... I don't know what I'm doing. And I'm at this network audition. So the studio executives are there. The network executives are there. And it's like 40 of NBC's power brokers. And it's out in Hollywood. And Matt LeBlanc shows up because now it's time for the final. So he shows up for this audition. And I'm a huge fan of Friends. So I'm like, Joey!
This is doing the selfie thing.
Yeah,
as well.
Exactly. I'm trying to sneak him.
What?
And so it's my turn. I go in. We're doing a scene where Matt... Joey is driving a car, and I'm hiding in the back seat, and then I pop up, and we start the scene. And so he goes, is everybody ready? Well, let's do the scene. All right, ready? Rob, you ready? And I'm like, yeah, Matt. Hunker down. We're driving. I pop up, and he goes, oh, my gosh, something, something, something. And that's my line. And then I go, hi!
Nothing!
Totally blank. It was as if I was standing in the warehouse of my brain. There was nothing. It was emptiness. It was just a void. And then the panic starts. And then I have out of body because now I'm like, say something, anything. And so literally I'm stalling for time because I don't know what I'm doing. So I go, ah!
Good stall.
Good stall, right? Good stall. So Matt's looking at me and goes, oh, yeah, so how about that thing? And I go, I just keep grunting and making noises and smiling and fake laughing. And everybody in the room is starting to go, what in the hell is happening? And finally, I have to confess. I go, you know what? I'm sorry. I forgot. I got sidetracked. I thought we were doing the, you know what? Can we start over? And so everybody now in the room is just like,
Right.
So I go down, and the flop sweat is just pushing out of my body at this point. And they go, okay. And Joey's like, oh, no problem. We'll do it again. So da-da-da-da-da. I pop up. Hey! And I still don't know the line. I didn't even take the time to look because I was in such a panic. And by now, all the wheels are off the car.
Yeah.
It's just skidding down. Sparks. I'm going in the ditch. And I pop up again, and I go, hey! And he goes, hey! And I still don't know the line. And I really wanted to die. Because this was it. I was like, well... This is why I'm not in show business. Yeah. I hate this. I'll never work again. And by the miracle of God, the line just flew it right into my head, and I got it. And then I got through the line, and then, of course, I didn't get the job.
Well, that's weird.
That's weird.
But so weird. I'm so glad everything else has worked out so well for you.
Yes.
And it's a shame that you didn't get that part, but Dumb and Dumber 2, congratulations.
Thank you.
It's so good to see you, buddy.
So good to see
Always
you, too.
Always such a pleasure. Yeah. Robert